Hi there, how's it going? This is Ash, and a warm welcome to my latest model train review video. I thought I'd kickstart my recent additions, as I did get this one for my birthday back in June. However, I haven't had time to do a review of it until recently. This is the Bachmann Wickham Trolley, and reference number is 32-993. Wickham Trolley car, engineer's yellow with wasp stripes. And if you wish to pause the video just to read that, you may do so. Without further ado, let's remove the model from the packaging. Let's have a look at the wee model in more detail. The usual blister packaging. However, I've found an easier method of removing this from the packaging, as it's best to hold the blister packet upside down and then hold on to try and grab both parts of the train and ease it out of the plastic packaging. This is a very tiny model train, and I'm not sure if the camera is picking this up, but it is very, very nice for detail. It does have a driver above, correction, the wiper above the driver's side of the cab, and the camera is picking this up. There is some detail inside the train as well. The model is very lightweight. I do apologise for pausing the video there, as I just had to clear my throat prior to continuing with this review, as the tiny micro motor is in the wagon, as opposed to the trolley itself. And the reason for this is, look at how small profile wheel set this has. There wouldn't be any room to put the motor into the trolley by itself. You do get a set of traction tyres, and only the truck has powered wheels, as these ones are trailing, and I will attach the clip from the running session just to show you this train in motion. But for scoring, I would certainly give this a perfect 10 out of 10.